watching the Bailey Minute. I'm Brooke Ahana Bailey, and here's my helper, Ophelia, and she's actually feeling very action-packed tonight because she knows I'm going to show you some of my favorite finds from the past couple weeks. I've decided to do them thematically, so this is a very Marrakesh moment that we're having here on the Bailey Minute. Starting off with these wonderful amber glass lantern here, and this is a little candle, tea candle lantern. And here's one with a mixture of glasses, all those wonderful gem tones. I love these. They look so wonderful lit, which I'm not going to do right now. We don't have time for that. I've got so much to show you. Keeping in theme, I've got these wonderful glasses. These are done in a wonderful orange, but iridescent. And I love how they're old. They've got like a square-shaped bottom. Anyway, four drinking glasses there. And I love them on this tray that actually is a find that my mother found. And it's got some peacocks on it. So that's a really special, nice tray. And it's making me fairly nervous. So I'm going to just get these out of the shot now. Put them over in our living room. So I can come back and continue on our Marrakesh way. This isn't so Marrakesh, but it certainly is going to go nicely with this outfit that I have planned, which is this wonderful, now this is contemporary, but this is a beautiful calypso little dress number that you can just put on over a bathing suit, or you can kind of dress it up with some heels. It's got a tie. It's not really my look. I like the color on me, but it's a little bit preppy, yuppie, but I think that's a cute look, and I think that this is really going to go great. The market, it really says spring is here, and everybody's going to appreciate that piece. I think it's cute with a... This is so perfect because I found a couple weeks before I found this, these little Calypso, these are actually vintage from the 80s, Calypso flats, sandals. And those are leather and they've got the wonderful stitching, whip stitching around the edges. I really, really like these. They're just about a half size too small or I'd probably keep them for myself. If you're feeling like really being a little more palm deserty, I've got some gold. These are Sam Edelman's. That's a really great brand. Also contemporary. You know how I like vintage much more, but you gotta get what you know is gonna sell. So hey, what the heck? I'm not biased, but I would like to stay at the Kasbah Tamedo. Yes, I would. It's a fabulous place to stay in Marrakesh. And they give away these leather-soled, lined, fabulous slippers. These are too big. Too small for my husband, too big for me. So these will also make their way to the Melrose Trading Post one of these wonderful weekends. All of that came out of this fabulous basket that you've seen before, but I won't be taking anywhere but to my own adventures thrifting. This has been another episode of the Bailey Minute, and I'll see you shortly for another installment, another episode of more finds from my last couple weeks.